when I was young, I used to dream I had the perfect Radio Shack. Big antennas on a 100-foot tower, a brand new radio and maximum power. I never thought I'd ever get to realise that. Now Jan and me have got the lot, but I'm never on the air at all. Every time I want to chat for an hour, something sends me to the top of the tower. From today I'm gonna put a stop to all that, 'cause I'm not climbing up the tower anymore. I told you once, I told you twice, 100 times before. The exercise may do me good, the view may overawe, but I'm not climbing up the tower anymore. That was the 7th time I climbed today. My fingers are all raw, my nose and toes are frozen, and my skinny legs are sore. You can beg and you can bribe me, on your knees you may implore, but I'm not climbing up the tower anymore. I'll just relax and chat to good old friends on the air again. How are you, Mike? OE6MBG.
Hello, Andrew.
7Q7JL from Lake Malawi.
Nice to know.
That's the kind of hamming I can recommend. A comfortable chair, a glass of beer, and a friendly ionosphere. OD5MM, how's Irma today?
Very good evening to you.
VU2DK in sunny Bombay.
Thank you very much.
Really great to talk to you again, me old friends. But I'm not climbing up the tower anymore. I told you once, I told you twice, 100 times before. The exercise may do me good, the view may overawe, but I'm not climbing up the tower anymore. That was the 7th time I climbed today. My fingers are all raw, my nose and toes are frozen, and my skinny legs are sore. You can beg and you can bribe me, on your knees you may implore, but I'm not climbing up the tower anymore. No, I'm not climbing up the tower anymore. I told you once, I told you twice, 100 times before. The exercise may do me good, the view may overawe, but I'm not climbing up the tower anymore. That was the 7th time I climbed today. My fingers are all raw, my nose and toes are frozen, and my skinny legs are sore. You can beg and you can bribe me, on your knees you may implore, but I'm not climbing up the tower.